problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically.
Okay, so I don't know where you picked up on this series of videos on black and white photography, but here's the setup. Developer, stop bath, first fixture. Then I put it up here on this piece of plastic and rinse both sides off, and it goes into the second fixture. Then I bring it back out on this piece of plastic, rinse both sides of the print off again, and it goes into HypoClear. And then in 3 minutes in HypoClear, it goes over here into the sink, and it stores in the sink until I have about 20 prints in the sink. And then so after I've got about 20 prints in the sink, I drain the sink, I put my print washer in the sink, and then I can put 12 prints at a time in my print washer and wash them for 20 minutes. And I take them back out, I squeegee them off in here, I blot them off in the dry room on a towel, and then I put them on the screen for about 2.5 hours here in the humidity here. It doesn't take very long. They're just still slightly moist at 2.5 hours. I put them in the dry mounting press at 180 degrees for 45 seconds. I open it up, I air them out, I put them back in for another 30 seconds, and then I put them over here, two at a time, four at a time, underneath this quarter inch plate glass. Hold up, little darling. And then from there, I put them, stack them up under another piece of glass with a little weight on top of it and let them sit for a day or so. And that is the plan.
The problem is all inside your head, she said to me.